Technology has completely changed the way that farmers do things today. It's changed everything from the seeds that we plant to the way that we drive our equipment. My name is Sarah Lovis, and I'm a farmer. My family's been farming in North Dakota for four generations.
In the 80 years that Sarah Lovis's family has been farming, cities exploded and the rural population declined from 70% of all Americans to just 15%. As new farming technology replaced workers, there was an exodus from the countryside. Today, there is a farm labor shortage. Farmers have embraced the latest technologies because they have to.
You get in a tractor cab today and there's literally 3 to 5 screens, and they're running all kinds of different technologies in the tractor and on the farm.
In my life, the two greatest advances that have affected agriculture include biotechnology and also GPS on our tractors. As a matter of fact, we don't even hold the steering wheel when we're in the tractor cabs anymore. So you notice I'm not steering. No hands. That's because the GPS is actually steering the combine right where it needs to be. And it allows us to stay within a 2-inch accuracy of being on this line that we've told the computer that we want to be on. We hook it up to the auto steer and the GPS guides the tractor, and the tractors literally drive themselves until they get to the end of the field, and then we turn the tractor around and send it back the other direction. Even my father-in-law, who's been farming for more than 50 years and has seen so many changes over his lifetime, he knows how to run the computers in there to get auto steer to work correctly, because it's just what we have to do today.
The solutions being driven with technology today are to create a way for the local farmer, the small farmer, the family farmer to be able to actually do more with less because they don't have the labor to come into the farm today and help.
There is a tech revolution that's happening in farming, and you see it all around us. Agriculture is being digitized,